Snapshots is a film based on a true story about a deathbed confession, and here to tell us all about the film, director Melanie Mayron. Well, first off, congrats on all the accolades that the film's getting. I did one Google search, and all I kept reading was such great reviews.
Oh, good. That's what we like to see.
Did you expect that kind of recognition going into this?
Well, not going into it. I mean, going into it, you believe in the story, you try to get the best, you know, script as good as it could be to make, and try to get all the best actors that are wonderful for the parts, and you just go in and you do the work, you know, but you sure hope that people get to see it and appreciate it at the end.
Now, you yourself are an Emmy Award-winning actress. You've certainly got a resume when it comes to directing television shows like Nash Bridges. You even directed an episode of Glow.
Yeah, that's right.
And which is Emmy nominated. But you've dabbled in feature films, but why this one?
This one, the story was just, it just seemed really like a family story that I didn't think had ever been shown or seen before. And very heartfelt, and I thought could change lives in an interesting way.
And there's a connection to this film, because even your producer, it's based off of her mother.
Yes, absolutely. Her mother at 94 was very ill, and suddenly she said to her daughter, Jan Coran, the writer-producer, she said, Louise is here. And Jan didn't know who Louise was. Her mother had been married for 50 years. And she said, who's Louise? And her mother said, the love of my life.
Wow.
So this was sort of news to her.
And
so
the family did not know who Louise was.
Nobody had ever heard of her before.
Wow.
So you hear that and you're like, oh, that's a film.
Yeah, yeah.
Well, let's take a look at a clip.
My husband drops dead 2 months after I find out that he's been having an affair with his secretary. And as if that's not bad enough, I find out that he's hawked everything and gotten mountains of debt. So I have to sell my beautiful house and make some sort of a life out of nothing.
Which, may I point out, you have. Loss is a part of the deal. We all lose people we love.
Well, it was different for you. Daddy didn't cheat on you.
Contrary to popular opinion, your father was not a saint.
So when you're doing an independent film, and you know people correlate independent film with on a budget, how do you make it look like that big feature film?
Well, you want to get the best director of photography you can.
There you go, okay.
Get him to do it. And just get really wonderful, you know, production designer, costume designer, the DP who does the lighting and the gaffer. And
were there any severe challenges you faced doing this?
We shot it last year in the summer in Encino and Lake Malibu. And the heat, it was during that heat wave.
Right.
You guys remember, oh my God, it was like 108,
and everybody was miserable.
The crew, we were just all really trying to stay cool. It was rough.
Wow. All right. Well, thank you so much, Melanie, for coming in.
Absolutely.
You can catch Snapshots available on video and demand and digital now. Once again, thank you so much.
Thank you. Thanks for having me.
Appreciate it.
Congratulations.